A yes on issue 6 would clear the way for Ohio's very first casino.
More voters are getting used to the idea. News' Karen Johnson continues our commitment 2008 coverage for you tonight. Karen?
Well, if issue 6 passes, this Clinton County cornfield will be turned into Ohio's first casino. And with our economic troubles, it seems as if more of you are saying a casino may not be a bad idea.
We go everywhere. We go to Presque Isle, we go to Argosy.
If there were a casino here, Connie Strauss says she'd be all in for keeping her money in Ohio. Casino supporters say if voters approve issue 6, about $200 million a year will be pumped into Ohio's economy.
But even if they buy gas here, at least that tax on the gas will go for our roads and bridges.
Together, Hamilton, Butler, Warren, and Claremont counties are expected to see about $28 million.
And with all the 88 counties being involved in sharing the wealth, it's a win-win.
Supporters say the proposed casino would also create
a whole lot of jobs.
5,000 of them. But on the flip side.
But if I have my way, no, because it's a disease.
Opponents say a casino would feed the gambling addiction.
You see these people bet on their last penny and you know they don't have food and for the next day.
Opponents call issue 6 a monopoly proposal, one filled with loopholes that would make it a bad deal for Ohio. And of course, ads in the next coming weeks may sway voters, but a new Columbus Dispatch poll shows issue 6 supporters are ahead right now by 9 points. Live tonight in Clinton County, Karen Johnson, News 5.